new shower was special request by me.
What is he doing tomorrow?
Going home.
Was it?
Going home. Early.
Granddaddy used to press pick 5 cent pieces from the ore in the side of the hill. If Peter ever realized what he had back then, I probably wouldn't be a sitting right here. But he never made any more than what he need. He never told Mary of the soul that he used to climb back there on his hands and his knees. And he was almost 87 years old. Said he used to shine like silver. Said he used to make such a beautiful ringing sound. Said it would help just to buy a little whiskey on and lay your wooden echo down. Granddaddy used to run the white line. Now Granny gave him Willard as his only son. And then he loaded up a wagon in a week. He was born and headed out on his retirement run. Yeah, he was fearing hellfire and brimstone. Had a gun called trying to fiddle his wares. But he said he never saw another living thing on a road that he had gotten all the way over there. Slowly by the hands like silver. Said he used to bear something fierce calling made a good living running whiskey, but God bless the day he laid it down. On his birthday, just a couple shy of a century, son. And everybody was in Mabe just to help him celebrate. And we all cried when he didn't wake up. And Mama gave me a black and white picture framed of a man in his funeral clothes. They had to hold 5 or 6 separate services. Everybody in the county must have showed. And John, you're gonna shine like silver. Yeah, you're gonna hear such a beautiful ring of sound when you're floating over that Jordan River.